This video was interrupted by preview to John Little Pidge deepfake.